Really nice.
Yes.
I like to introduce you to one of my students that will take you.
Hello.
Yeah. Romy.
My name is Dimas.
Okay.
Dimas.
Dimas. Okay.
And you?
Romy. Yes.
You are my where are you come from?
I'm from the Netherlands.
Netherlands.
Yes. Holland. Yes.
I hope I go to Holland.
One day,
yes. Okay. It's a really nice country. You should come. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I know.
And what do you think about Bali?
It's really nice. Really nice. I really like the weather and the sun and all of the good weather. And over there, there's the sea.
Oh, the sea. Yeah.
In the Netherlands, we don't have a sea.
Oh yeah. No.
Well, we have a sea, but it's not a nice sea.
Yeah.
No, I really like Bali. The nature, everything is very, very pretty. Yeah.
How about the people?
People are very nice. Yes,
nice.
Yes, they are very nice, very kind. Always want to make a talk to you. It's really nice. Yes.
Yes. So Dimas will take you to the place.
Okay.
Because I don't drive a car today. Okay. Yeah. So
That's fine. We
go by a motorbike.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay. So one of you will be with Dimas, and you or your friend or your
yes,
cousin.
Yes.
Yeah?
My friend Sana.
Sana.
She is not coming. She's sick.
Oh, sick.
Yes, she's sick.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Yeah, we went to the hospital today, so she's.
Okay. What kind of sickness?
Stomach.
Stomachache.
Yes.
Probably eating something.
Probably.
Okay.
Yes, we are not used to this kind of food. So.
Yeah, but what did you have for lunch today?
No, 2 days ago we had something like gado-gado.
Gado-gado.
And I think that's.
Yeah, that mix. Yeah, mix
that
of
with vegetables,
vegetables,
and
sauce,
yeah.
And so on. Yeah.
So she is not coming today. Tomorrow,
yeah.
I hope she will feel better.
Okay, but what do you plan to do at 6?
I'm going back to her.
And then
we are just going to relax, and she's sleeping now, and then we will walk around,
the
lay
beach.
At the sea, just relax,
relaxing.
Because she's not feeling so well.
I see. So now we would like to take you to the place, and then
the school,
is it? And an English course, actually. That's
okay.
The first English course here in North Valley.
Okay.
Very old one.
Okay.
In the past, I taught there,
yes.
But now I don't teach anymore.
Okay.
Because there are more younger teachers there,
yes.
Teaching. And there is a museum of, so you can see the properties of the founder of Lovina there.
Oh,
and you
nice.
Can talk to the one of the generation,
yes.
That has been to Holland, also to France.
Great.
Yeah, so you can talk.
Oh,
because he
great.
Has traveled around the world already.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah,
yes.
Because in the past there was a kingdom here.
Yeah.
And he is one of the generation of the kingdom.
Okay, and how old are the students?
The student, just like him.
And how
yeah.
old are you?
17.
Oh, good. I'm 17 as well.
Oh, you are almost the same age.
Same age, yes.
Okay. So can we go now?
Yeah, we can go.
Okay, let's
of
go.
Of course.
Okay.
By motorbike, right?
Yeah, by motorbike.
Okay,
with me
go.
Or with Dimas? Dimas, can you? Oh, with me. Okay. So now we are going to an English course in North Bali. The first English course.